Right.
I think you just kind of established that early, getting extra work in with him. And that's with all the quarterbacks. That's not just with him. You just, because anything could happen. Season's long, you know, so you got to develop chemistry with every quarterback there is. And like early on, when I first got here, we're all out there going through plays and looking at scripts so we can get a feel for how this thing is going to work. So I just think it's about just doing things early and keep that chemistry going. You know, it's a true NFL pro style type spread type offense. So that's kind of really what I wanted to be in. Since I've been in college, I've been in a air raid offense, and I wanted something different. And this staff is offering that. So that's why I really chose to come here. I mean, everybody wants to be in, everybody wants to make plays, everybody wants to be the guy that makes that play to in practice or something like that. So I think that's just a blessing to have, honestly, because when you have to compete, it's when it becomes game time, it's almost like second nature, like it's nothing to you. So I think just having that competitive edge, everybody wanting to be the guy, like that's a blessing to have in the room, because not everybody around the country has that. I could say one of the big things is Kobe Miner. He's really like my brother for real. So we came to college together. I know him before we got to college. I've known him since high school. I go to his house. He comes to my house. Like, so that, I think that was one of the bigger things is just having Kobe. Also Phil, he came to Tech with me as well. But that and then really just getting to talk ball with the coaches, understanding what they're trying to do, what they're trying to accomplish, when we're talking, hearing that passion come out of their mouth. Like, I like to feel and hear that passion. I had my pops right there with me, so we got to feel that together, and I just think that just kind of sealed the deal.
Do you and Kobe get to go up against each other in practice now?
Yeah, we get to go up against each other. Good. We working. Let's go ahead and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. It seems like there was a severe emphasis on bringing in slot guys, especially experience in the slot through the portal this year. What do you kind of see the slot's role being in this offense this year, especially in the air raid aspect?
I mean, honestly, I just think it's about doing your job. Like, I don't really know what the job – like what our role is going to be. I just think it's about doing our job, whatever that is, executing alignment and assignment every play. I just think that's what it's about.
Zach G and then Matt, I noticed you returned a lot of kicks mm-hmm. at Texas Tech. Have the coaches, wanted you to do that?
Mm-hmm.
How do you see yourself, improving from last
year? Punt return and kick return. I can see I'm doing both of them right now. Punt return, I need to get some touchdowns. I think that's just like my biggest thing. I'm doing a really good job fielding the punts and getting a lot of yards, but I haven't got a touchdown yet. So that's what I'm striving to get more touchdowns this year, because I think I averaged like 19 yards on punt return last year. 21, so yeah. So I know those last two games that I missed last year, that kind of messed me up for being an All-American for it. So I think that's just the next step, is just taking that next step, being able to play all games healthy all year, so I can do that.
And then Daniel, you talked about why you came here. What was it about Coach Shanahan specifically for him? What did you like about his message to you and the vision he had for you and his offense?
Just really giving me an opportunity to come here and compete. Giving me an opportunity to come here and win a job and be a huge role in this offense, but not only just not only just that, but also I could come here and be a leader, you know. I've always been a leader and the guy wherever I've been. So, like, I don't expect that to change now. I'm vocal, but I'm kind of more on the side of, like, hey, do your job right now, and we can start vocalizing yourself a little more as we get going. Yeah.
Really throughout the whole spring. What is about this program, this locker room, this environment that you found, fun so far?
I think it's just about being around the guys and being around the coaches and developing that chemistry with everybody and laughing, joking, doing all those type of things. And then when we get on the field, like, it's time to strap up and it's competitive every day. There's no days off, so I think that's what it is.
Is that environment new for you from where it was last year?
Oh, no. We were like that at Tech, too. We were really close. Like, it was hard for me to leave, like, really hard. But I had to make that decision and step out on faith.
Why are you passionate about this?
I've done it all my life. It's my way to get things going for my family once I decide to have a family. It's my way to provide. It's nothing else I would rather be doing. I chose to do this. And like I told my mom, if anything was to ever happen on the football field, then just know it happened, like me doing what I love. So that's why.
That's
a good question. I think it was really leaving my brothers behind at Tech. Like, when I say we were close, especially my roommates, we were really, really, really close. And then I was also 5 hours away from the house, so I wasn't too far, but I wasn't too close. But definitely leaving them, man, that it's days I still wake up and I'm still kind of like shook about it and hurt about it, because I just – The bond that I had with them, it was something special. I mean, I was there 4 years with them. So it's some of them I known way longer than that. So it was hard, but I mean, it was something that I had to do, and it's working out.
Now that having a guy like Kobe here, the transition process a little more?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, for sure. Because that's my dog. Like, when I say that's my dog, that's really my brother. My pops and his pops probably talk on the phone every day. I mean, possibly some reverses, some things like that, you know, get that going back. But I guess we'll see.
And when you do that, is that kind of channeling your inner punt returner mode?
Oh, yeah. That's like a throwback tackle.
Awesome. Appreciate it, everybody.
Thank y'all. Thank you. Y'all have a good one.